We must run for the chickens. Oh,
hey, chickens.
They're calling at you.
Whoa, dude, look at the dynamic shadow over there. It's gone.
That looked less like a man and more like a glitch.
It actually kind of did. You mentioned it. I was just feeling it. I was into the immersion. It could have been anything.
It could have been anything. Uh
oh. Oh, I gotta follow you now. That was a bad thing with a man. That wasn't bad.
I'm questioning it though. What was that?
I actually didn't really notice. It was just very hard to see.
It was like a squiggly man zombie. And now he's gone. A Monzie.
So,
a Monzie? That's not it.
An octopus?
No. What?
Ah, great. Three separate locks.
Jesus. All right. Let's just figure out a way to open
God.
It.
Okay, so we need the meat lock, the pig lock. Ooh, gross.
Oh,
no.
Oh, what?
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 What the hell?
Guess that's why the whole street is on lockdown. The residents were trying to keep it out.
Well, this one is different.
What the fuck?
That's a new trick.
So what
the hell is going on?
I don't... Okay. I'm gonna... Uh-oh.
Okay.
This isn't working. How long are we gonna keep doing this?
If we keep this up, we're gonna run out of ammo.
We can't kill it, then.
Nice. That's the key. That's not gonna help me.
Burn it. I'm gonna burn him.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Burning him.
Oh, I just ran from you.
Oh, okay.
Hold on, I got him. Oh, how about them potatoes?
Oh, that works. Wait, no, it didn't work. He's still alive.
No, we got this.
We gotta keep him from his body. And he keeps dropping things. I think. Oh, no, he's actually dead.
No, he's
this
dead
time.
Now. Oh, is he?
Yeah.
Everything on him's jiggling. I can't tell.
You're right. Maybe he's just in a coma.
A food coma? He's like so much pig.
Oh, dude, he went to the buffet. Thought he could eat more than he could.
I got pork problems, let me tell you. Okay. Oh my god.
Alright, there's a key right over here.
The bolt's on either side.
Here though, but it's close to be over here. Oh.
Alright. Do we split up too far? I'm gonna find you.
Maybe. I'm at the fish market right now.
Oh, well, I found the pig market.
Okay. I don't think we should be here right now, though.
No. I'm lost.
Okay, here, I'll
come
get you.
I get lost frequently. Oh,
my
God.
Come. Hey, I'm right where we killed the thing that's still oinking.
But you never know what you'll find if you don't get lost.
Good point, man.
No.
If you get lost, you'll find the cool places.
Well, I found some bodies. That's... The opposite of cool.
That's true. What's up there?
We are about to find out. Look like candy cane poles. Santa?
They kind of do, actually.
Oh, whoa, what is that noise?
Huh? It sounds like bugs.
Oh, I thought it was a gyrocopter.
Oh, dude, I love those things.
Alright, I got you. Go.
Fling me.
We're a very good team when it comes to flinging.
Hell yeah, and I found a dead man.
Alright, I think I can come over to you now.
Ugh! Hand! There's a hand! Okay.
That's not helping me. Alright, down I go.
Hand. I'm gonna keep moving. Alright, let's do it.
Whoa! There's a man coming
hand?
Out. Well, there's a man coming out of a thing and I'm... Oh, great.
I'm trying to do this without getting touched by anything because I kind of don't have anything.
Well, I found an exit, but I also found one of those squirmy guys, and he's squirming. Oh, shit. What the hell? Whoa!
You okay?
It's a hand!
Yeah, fucking hands, man.
Oh, nope, squirmy's back.
Okay. I hear explosions.
Okay,
I'm guessing that's from you.
Yeah, that's me.
Oh, here, I can help you from through here.
Hold on, I'll open it.
Oh, I can open
Come
this.
On.
There you go.
What happens when you shoot him and he like jiggles like that? Alright, he's all over the place. Ain't nobody got time for this.
Oh, he dropped things.
Sorry, when you shoot him, he's like, he inverts. I don't understand. You know, like half of him goes inside out and then... Look, I'm just saying it looks weird and I don't understand it.
So he's a turtle.
Do turtles do that when they die? They explode on the inside out?
No, but they could. Oh, hey.
Look at him. He's like inside out, man.
Whoa. And then he just became full man? I don't really understand how their geometry works here. Okay, I think that one's dead.
It'll come out his mouth. Or not, or I'm crazy.
I have no idea.
It comes out of his mouth.
But why?
That's what I'm asking.
Look at that.
There's another dead person.
One down, two to go.
I don't like these toilets. China, you're creeping me out. I don't like your toilets.
Yeah, China's not exactly the best place to go. No offense, China, but I've seen some things.
Oh, come on.
Oh, you wish you could break him?
That's just snozzberries. I can knock that over.
You can also slip right through there, too. I don't know why.
Man, that's just snozzberries. I could get that.
Oh, we just ran by a microwave as well. We could cook our food. Okay.
So another option is going this way?
I just want a red herb. Ooh. Man, did I find something?
What the?
Anything? No, I found nothing. But I found these poor people, apparently.
Yeah, I found... Oh, God, that's you. I thought you were one of those creepy... Oh, here comes someone.
What?
Oh, no, he ran away. Oh, no, here he comes.
Hey!
He changed his mind.
I just shot both of his hands off.
Oh, come here. Watch him. I'm gonna shoot him.
Oh, I'm gonna shoot his hands. Okay, his hands keep trying to come back to his body.
How come when you kill him, he doesn't come out of his body?
I'd say skills, but I get lucky.
He's making me seem like a weirdo who doesn't know what I'm talking about. It's pissing me off.
Oh, hey, I found one of these things you gotta shoot. Right in here.
Oh, good work, man.
Thank you. And I found a box we can break.
Those are good.
They are good.
Ammo is good for you and me. That's the song I just made up.
Wow. Impressive lyrics.
That was the shittiest song.
Are you a little Huang?
I am.
Right.
Little Wayne's cousin, Jonathan Wayne.
Ah, good man. Always loved your work.
Thank you.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
We need to unlock it from the other side.
We gotta unlock this.
Oh, fudging! Punch!
What have you done?
Oh wait, look at him! He looks kind of like an elephant.
He kind of does. A cute little elephant thing. We don't want to be around anymore.
Can I kick him? Elephant!
he's dead. Goddamn. These things are weird.
They are. They're much more weird than they are creepy.
And! Got him.
Loot. More loot. Let's go this way. See, that's the way we have to go, right?
The key to the left is blocked by electrical things, so I think we gotta get the one to the right.
We gotta go
right
in
first.
Here.
Oh, goddammit.
Oh, come on, man. Come out your mouth. Nothing.
Nah, you made things up.
I did not.
I freaking left my Steam overlay open again. Goddammit.
Here we go.
Every time. The immersion was broken a second ago.
That's what happens when you do whatever it is that you did.
I don't even know what I did.
All right, I think I found it. Uh-oh, we gotta shut the power off like this.
I don't.
The breaker.
Is there a breaker over there? Oh, wow, I'm blind. Oh God! Oh God! This is what happens when cutscenes happen. Jesus! Fuck!
Bee. Punch you in the chest.
Thank you. Is he still alive?
You can hear him, like, wheezing. Oh, nope, he's dead.
Criminy.
Ooh, look at the size of these crabs. That's a good deal.
I like crabs.
That's like $1.50.
Dude, I'm gonna just use some of my herb stuff. I don't want to use a G and a G, but I have to use a G and a G, man. You know what I mean?
All I'm saying is, that's a good deal on crap.
Yeah, Lovecraft. Sorry. Anne's getting me excited.
Heyo!
Alright.
You dead?
That guy's not gonna come alive, right?
Find out.
There is some ammo here. Only one left. Some weird fish here. Crate?
Oh, that fish is good though. That's big mouth sea fish.
I don't know if I want to eat it until it's cooked. Elephant! Okay. What?
Elephant man, why you gotta be like that?
Just comes out of nowhere.
Oh my god.
To your right. Yep. I swear to god. These fucking guys just keep coming.
All right, well,
they don't actually die. I think they just come back after a while.
I'm officially out of good ammo, so I'm just going to chuck fire at people.
Am I able to actually give you some ammo? I could give you some.
No, there's no reason to do that. I'm going to queue and figure out where we need to go. We're going the opposite damn direction.
All right. I like queuing. That thing does not look good. Walk away from it.
Where
are
you at?
Get away from him. I'm right behind you.
Oh, I'm at the market monsters.
Yeah. Oh, I heard the queue prompt. No?
Yeah, that's me queuing. We're going this way. This is just where I was earlier.
Yeah. We gotta get around here.
Oh, whoa! Alright, this guy's. Get out of here, monster!
Oh, hello.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo.
Got him. A hand over there.
Oh, hold on, let me reload, friend.
Oh, God, whoa. I'm down again. Alright. Fuck.
Okay.
No, get off me! I'm not okay. I just died.
Elena! It's ironic you died in the butcher shop, because that's where you were butchered.
Oh,
high quality commentary. Well, hold on. Really quickly, look at your...
Yeah?
You should be at full life, yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
So really, even death ain't that bad. And if anything,
that's
it just
true.
Means that I, Oh, F this business. It means that I'm doing better than you.
Good point. Wow, what? Was that you?
Yeah, that was me.
Oh. Good job. Oh, God, another one? Jesus.
Whoa! Whoa, Shlomo!
Whoa! Oh God, I'm getting handed! Hand!
What is even happening? Oh my God, there's so many of them!
Yeah, this
oh,
is
Oh, what is
good.
That? My plans failed! I'm out!
I can't get out. Well, this is a problem.
No, I got you. Stay alive.
Are you sure?
Yup.
Are you sure you have me?
Yup.
Thank you. Good job. Good getting me. I'm gonna run away now. Holy shit.
How is this guy still alive?
Well, technically they're not alive. God damn. All right.
That guy had to die because there is loot that exists here. And I wanted
That's true.
It. And I wanted just, it.
I die a lot.
You do, but it's only because you're so actively engaged in the adventure.
I am. I feel like I am Helena.
I feel like that too.
Yep. It's important to feel like the character that you are playing as.
Yep.
Even though she won't ever look me in the eye because she always looks away.
Well,
Jesus.
That's sad. That's real sad.
There's
there's something deep seated there. I'm not sure what. But I feel like that's a problem you have.
It wasn't really. I was just angling the camera and she always looks away. Alright, we gotta
this
get this way. Other one here. I just tripped over something. Oh, it was a dead man.
This way? Nope, not this way.
Alright. Well.
Meat, open. Nope.
No meat.
I'm not sure what I'm yelling at meat for. Meat, open. Cute.
That's when you know you've gone off the deep end, man.
Right in
here, oh, there's
I
a
guess.
Ladder right here.
A ladder?
Ladder.
Oh. Oh, and a box.
Oh, a box? God damn it.
Ah, fucking shit!
What? Huh? What? Oh, hi. Hand.
There was a hand right there, and he was trying to reach up my leg. Oh, God! It's an elephant, man!
You got it, man. I'll not cover you from up here.
This is horrifying.
I know, man. Tell me more about it.
Well, shit.
What's the stitch? Oh, I feel like we've been here. Maybe.
I'm just running.
Where the hell are we? Oh, there's
another
one.
I'm just running out of all sorts of ammo. Q, it says to go up here, so this is where we're going.
I'm being stalked by a hand.
Yeah, no, I see him.
I hear him, but I don't see him. I'm gonna run away. Oh, I think I found the key, though. Yep, here it is. Yep.
The last one. Let's get out of here while we still can.
Oh.
Oh, well, now you're screwed. Now you're screwed. Where'd you go?
No, I got it. I'm over here.
Whoa. One of them just melted into the ground? All right, that's good for me. I'm by the door.
All right. I'm killing big man.
Good. I'm gonna open the door and lock you in. Good job, team.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay, getting jumped. Never mind. I can't be here. Later. Shit. We're... Okay, over here.
Oh, no, I hear him. What the hell is that noise? Where are you at? You are disgusting as always.
Oh, man, that's rude.
Have you seen these things? They're horrifying.
A little bit. I brought some friends right behind you.
Well...
God damn. There are so many of them. All right, you know what? This is time for action movie star shit. Oh, that you knocked him down. Fuck it.
And then, yeah, that worked.
Dude, I love movies.
Hold on, I got this. And, oh, hold on, I missed him. And,
I'll let you get him.
Yeah.
All right, you know what? I got it.
And, yeah.
Oh,
hold
God
on.
Damn it.
Oh, I got it. Oh, wait, hold on, he hit me.
I got it.
No. I got it. Right, I got it.
You got it.
This is my time.
Get him.
It's my time to shine.
You get it.
And. There was so much run up there.
Yep. It's okay. You tried. There we go.
Well, now
wait.
I got
yes,
nothing.
He's dead. Okay.
Hold on. Wait for me, Elephant Man.
Oh, there's a hand wrap, honey. Took care of the problem. That hand had 3,000 points? Jesus.
Maybe that was the super hand.
I guess so. The master hand?
Was the pimp hand.
I knew it. The whole time. I looked down and I'm just like, that hand has been places on
Let's
the
Let's go
red
before we have
district.
To deal with this anymore, because they're still jiggling.
Okay. Yeah.
I hate that place.
Yeah. I kind of do, too.
It was the worst. All right, we got grinders for meat. Oh, come on.
Hi.
Whoa. Why don't you help me?
He's gonna cut my damn head off. What the hell? It wouldn't. Oh my.
What are you doing? Why don't you help me?
I have no idea. I literally. What the fuck? I went up there to see if there was like a prompt to see if I could pull you off or pull him off.
Here's
and
the
that
be-
didn't work.
Here's the best
so
part.
So we started shooting him.
It gave me the command to do that, like, WASD thing, but then halfway through it just stopped and the command disappeared and then it just killed me anyway.
Good God.
What?
I have no idea.
All right, then. Let's...
Maybe I gotta melee him or something.
No. I have to just be prepared to get killed here. Hold on.
All right.
And let's do this around the clock.
I'm melee. Nope, that doesn't help.
No, wait, what?
And you're dead.
Wait, how do you do that? I started doing it before it happened. All right, I have a controller with me right now.
Okay.
We're gonna see if the controller will do it better.
All right.
Because F this business. There's no way I was doing it before it was even a thing.
Okay, tell me. All right, you ready? You good?
Yeah.
Okay, let's give it a
might,
shot.
I might have to switch out of the keyboard before. All right. I'm spinning. I'm spinning.
Yeah, I'm shooting him. That ain't doing shit.
Oh, I see what it was. What? It keeps resetting it. Oh, that's dicky.
Eh, I'm helping.
What?
And you're dead.
What? Fucking shit! This isn't funny! Fuck you, game! Holy shit! I haven't used the controller, so I wasn't prepared to press the trigger, and I was just like, no, I got this. It's like, press right trigger, dummy. No! Screw you, game! Alright, I'm gonna see if I can do it on the keyboard now that I know that you just have to keep doing it.
Alright, what
Because what happens is it keeps pulling you, and then he hits you, and then you have to restart over and over and
over. Okay. Is there a way for me to somehow get hit by this?
No, I don't know.
Alright, I'm just gonna sit here and watch, I guess.
I don't know.
Helping.
What? I'm pressing A and D like it says to do. I swear to God.
I like how he goes down with you. He's like, yes, I'm free.
Shut up. Oh, yeah. All right.
Let me go first. Let me see if I can do it.
No, I'm doing it. It's a matter of principle now. I swear to God. I'm doing this. I don't care if I have 12 million deaths. 80. I'm doing it. I'm doing it as fast as I can.
Good luck, man.
As fast as a human can do it. You can't beat me, you son of a bitch! You can't beat me! Did you set off a grenade?
Bomb doesn't do anything either.
What?!
A remote bomb does nothing to help you.
What are you t- No. No! I swear by everything that's holy, I will murder this guy. I will murder him and his dumb elephant torso and his stupid coming out of his mouth body. I'm gonna get
you. This is worse than the train.
No! I'm gonna do this!
Alright, I'll just be here again. There's literally nothing I can do.
Your face, you son of a bitch! And then...
Oh! Yeah! You did it! You fucking did it, man! Oh, gross!
It's all clear now.
You gooshed all over here.
Let's hurry. We don't want to miss Simmons.
I will kill every last one of those guys.
I like how I couldn't do a fucking.
I could not have been doing that more correctly.
You did a good job, man.
I'm gonna just lose all my shits. What?
It's Ada, man. She's everywhere.
Yeah, but why is she in a dress now?
She's in a dress for the occasion. Cutscene's a really classy one.
We walk in and it's like a dinner party. Welcome to the party!
Everyone's wearing costumes.
Ada!
Why does she have... She's Batman. She's Batman Wong, and she's just flying around.
Come on, let's get
doing
some
doing shit that doesn't make any sense.
Wait, don't go yet. Okay, there's nothing actually here.
Way through.
Fuck it.
I like how we'll just find another way through, and it's literally just go down. Oh, good God, we searched forever for that.
So she's got a scarf, a grappling hook, a mysterious past, and she might be a goo baby.
We gotta make it to that elevator. Run!
Boo! Oh, do you look above us? Look above us!
Huh? What? What's above us?
Ada Wong was above us, or someone was above us.
Oh, some lady's above us, yeah.
Glad you could stop in. Like what I've done with the place.
I don't have time for your game.
Oh shit! Dude, we gotta duck under these. Where? How do we get? What?
Whoa! Wait, what?
Oh god. Okay, what? How long do we do this? Ah, shit, alright, we gotta slide through this one.
Well, that didn't work.
do we get, how do we get through there? Can we just slide through the laser somehow? Crap, slide through the right side.
Nope, I'm going all the way to the end. Not that business.
I'm gonna try to slide through, fuck it. Nope, that don't work. Actually, I can just be right here. Oh, you smashed these, dude. That's how we do it. It was that simple.
We are so horrible.
You know how many people are probably yelling at us in the comments?
Wait, what?
Wait, what? What happened?
I'm still down here?
Whoa, what the fuck?
All right, I made that one, made that one.
Oh, we gotta break this other one right here. Ow.
Ow.
What the fuck is going on? All right, shoot it then. There. That was so...
We did it. We got it. We got it.
Stupid.
We have to do it with this too?
No, we're good. We just go through here
now. We'll take the stairs.
Yeah, this is where we go. Oh my god, dude. What the fuck is this shit?
What is going? What is? All right.
Where are you going? Come back.
Don't we go this way?
No. This is the way.
I don't know what is happening anymore.
You're lost. This.
I am so confused. I'm so worked up and flustered over that damn effing thing.
It's okay. We'll be able to catch her. Look at this camera angle.
I can't.
We'll be fine, man.
What is?
It's okay. It's just reminiscent of old school Resident Evil. And number zero. All right, there's a bunch of boxes in here, meaning that we're probably gonna be battling something soon. Good. Oh, there's a first aid spray. Okay, how hurt are you right now?
I mean, I could use it.
Okay, I have one as well.
I don't know if... What are you...
What?
On my screen, you were cycling through like 100 weapons on your back.
Yeah, I'm loaded.
Look at you.
Thank you. Okay.
Also,
right,
your character
so
does have shifty eyes. She keeps looking away. Why
yeah,
don't you
man.
Look at me?
Exactly.
Elena, why don't you look at me with those eyes?
Oh, man.
Look at her. She
doesn't like that. Oh.
Oh, now she's mad. I learned a few things about myself here today. One, be specific when talking about what you're doing. I kept saying the WASD, I meant A and D. I know the comments are filled with people like, you're doing it wrong! No, I'm telling you, I was doing it right, guys. I was doing it right. I was doing it right, and it's from it crazy! And second, I learned I like it when women look me in the eyes. That's all I'm saying. Just look at me. Just look at me. Just look at me! I'm not a monster!